Yuna, we're here.
The Hall of the Final Summoning.
Go.
Yes.
Have you chosen the one to become your faith? Who will it be?
Might I ask something first? Will sin come back even should I use the final summoning to defeat it?
Sin is eternal. Every Aeon that defeats it becomes sin in its place. And thus is sin reborn.
So that's why Jack became sin.
Sin is an inevitable part of Spira's destiny. It is never-ending.
Never-ending? But if we atone for our crimes, sin will stop coming back, yeah? Someday it'll be gone, yeah?
Will humanity ever attain such purity?
Ugh.
This cannot be! The teachings state that we can exorcise sin with complete atonement! It's been our only hope all these years!
Hope is comforting. It allows us to accept fate, however tragic it might be.
No!
Where is the sense in all this? Braska believed in Yevon's teachings and died for them! Jack believed in Braska and gave his life for him.
They chose to die because they had hope. Yevon's teachings and the final summoning give the people of Spira hope. Without hope, they would drown in their sorrow. Now choose. Who will be your faith? Who will be the one to renew Spira's hope?
No one. I would have gladly died. I live for the people of Spira, and would have gladly died for them. But no more. The final summoning is a false tradition that should be thrown away.
No. It is our only hope. Your father sacrificed himself to give that hope to the people, so they would forget sorrow.
Wrong. My father... My father wanted to make Spiro's sorrow go away, not just cover it up with lies.
Sorrow cannot be abolished. It is meaningless to try.
My father, I loved him, so I will live with my sorrow. I will live my own life. I will defeat sorrow. in his place. I will stand my ground and be strong. I don't know when it will be, but someday I will conquer it. And I will do it without false hope.
Poor creature. You would throw away hope. Well, I will free you before you can drown in your sorrow. It is better for you to die in hope than to live in despair. Let me be your liberator.
Now! This is it! Now is the time to choose. Die and be free of pain, or live and fight your sorrow. Now is the time to shape your stories. Your fate is in your hands!
Yuna needs Kimari. Kimari, protect Yuna.
Well, I'm fighting!
I can't believe we're gonna fight Lady Yunaleska. Give me a break.
You can always run.
I'd never forgive myself. No way. Not if I ran away now. Even in death, yeah?
My thoughts exactly.
Yuna! This is our story. Now let's see this thing through together.
Thank you.
If I die, so does the final Aeon. And with it, Spira's only hope.
Then we'll find Spira a new hope.
Fool, there is no other way. Even if there was, even if you did destroy Sin, you, Yevon, the immortal, would only create Sin anew.
You, Yevon?
Ah, Zaon. Forgive me. Spira has been robbed of the light of hope. All that remains is sorrow.
Believe what we just did.
Let's do something more unbelievable.
What?
Destroy Sin, so it won't come back. And without the final Aeon. I don't know how just yet, but I'll find out.
We must talk.
What?
There's something you should know.
I know. It's about you, right?
I am also an unsent. You are not surprised.
I think I kind of knew. It was Unalisca, wasn't it?
When Braska and Jekt died defeating Sin, I just couldn't accept it. I came back here, tried to avenge them. But she struck me down. Somehow I made my way, crawling down Mount Gagazet. But my strength left me, just outside Bevel. That's where Kimari found me. I told him about Yuna, just before I died. I've been wandering ever since, never going to the far plane.
Aran.
Don't make that face. Being dead has its advantages. I was able to ride Sin and go to your Xanarkand.
And you've been watching over me since then, haven't you? Why?
What's the big idea? Why me?
It is one of those things that is difficult to explain. Very well, I will show you. My memories.
Can I ask you one last favor? Never mind.
Out with it.
Okay, listen good. Take care of my son. My son in Xanarkand, he's such a crybaby. He needs someone there to hold his hand, see? Take care of him, will you?
But how am I supposed to go to Xanarkand?
Hey, you said it yourself. There must be a way to get there, right? You'll find it.
All right. I will. I give you my word. I'll take care of your son. I'll guard him with my life.
Thanks, Aran. You were always such a stiff. But that's what I liked about you.
That is why.